take a look at this. The high winds caused a tree to come crashing down on a mail truck. Look at that. Now, this happened in Statesville, North Carolina, just north of Charlotte. The driver was leaning out of the truck delivering mail at the time the tree fell. He is very lucky he was not hurt.